Okay, I gotta tell you what this is. This is like the best seafood bisque I have ever had, and it's like 6 or 7 days old. And what happened was I got those Alaskan spot shrimp, and they're big shrimp, and I was going like, oh man, we're gonna put those shrimp, when they should be eating them on the Barbie or something, because they're that big. And they're also, the northern shrimp don't have a big vein like the southern shrimp, so you don't have to devein them or get that stuff in. But anyhow, these are some croutons. There's clams in here, but I put in the Alaska spot shrimp and boiled it down to a consistency. So this is more of the Alaskan, the spot shrimp just kind of in a goo. But I've now. And we could have, and there was some thicker stuff. I could have, well, we could have refined this a little more. But what I'm saying is, now it's going on about 7 days since it was originally cooked. And it gets this little tangy flavor to it. And I gotta tell you, I just love it. I don't know, it's like pre-digested food, I think. But it is so cool. That's so good. Oh. Telling you, I don't know how. Remind me if you ever come up here, I'll cook some of this. If you like shrimp food, seafood, this is the best of both worlds up here, actually. Good meat, moose, elk. Well, no elk. Moose, deer. Forget eating bear. And what's the rest of this right here? The best seafood on the planet. So anyhow, that's all I got to say about that.